Well, football, as we all understand these days, is a sport of rapidly expanding recognition in this gigantic geographical zone. It is much helped by massively improving standards, by the exploits of national teams on the world scene, and indeed, of course, by some of the stars plying their trade in Europe's major leagues. The final here, a testament to just how far the game has come, and who knows, an opportunity for more stars of the future. The match day noise at this place is truly special. The pride, the passion, it adds to a massive sense of occasion. And so we stand for the anthems. Well, that was impressive. Match that. Two teams, Jim Beglin, with one common thought: to have their names on this famous trophy.
Bringing back memories for me, Peter. A chance to have your name in the club's history. Having had the privilege of experiencing this a fair few times in my own career, there really is nothing that compares. Once you get there, you want to keep coming back. I still feel like that now.
Gets on the way.
As with a lot of finals, caution plays a big part in the opening stages, but an early goal can blow all that away, so I hope that we can create an attacking contest here, which obviously we want for this showpiece.
Son Heung-min. And the shots! Defending, that needed doing. Clears it out of harm's way. Son Heung-min. He is through here. There's the shot! Goal! Republic of Korea! Could that be the start of something big?
You know, the chess control was a really wise move. That created the route to go.
South Korea have their opener. It is a goal of real significance. That's good running with the ball. He's got us off the post! And they can counter here. Now it's Son Heung-min. Son Heung-min. He's got away. Oh, it's come loose. Away from immediate danger. Well, the defence proved infallible then. And that won't be the last they'll see of him. Son Heung-min. Shifted upfield. Chang-hoon Kwon looking to wriggle clear of his marker. It's anyone's ball now. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
And that's a goal!
What a cracking save from the keeper. That may turn out to be a pivotal moment.
Moved on forwards. Into the pit for a header! Over to the left. Nicely done. Can he finish? Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
South Korea can counter promptly here. Chang-hoon Kwon. Son Heung-min. Now then, the ball's come loose. Muscular approach does pay off here. And the counter is on. Gets away from his opponent. And that's gone behind for a goal kick. Played towards the other side. Asking just too much of him. Chang-hoon Kwon. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Sends it forward. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on. Chang-hoon Kwon. Climbs up big! It's in! 2-0, and in next to no time!
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
South Korea take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Chang-Hoon Kwon. And now the breakaway. Now the ball in. And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
South Korea find a position of real strength now.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way. Qatar really are pushing their fullbacks forward now.
Aiming to do what?
Well, it's a case of engaging your opponents further up the pitch to take the sting out of opposition attacks. It's effectively a wide press.
He's found a way through. That is good strength. Great chance! It's in! And that really is so, so impressive.
Oh, that's wonderful to see. The run was explosive. The finish, exquisite.
So, is this the start of a comeback? Chang-Hoon Kwon has set up one goal so far. Challenge just a bit on the firm side. The referee's awarded a free kick. It's Son Heung-min! It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
South Korea out in front with an early advantage. Cross goes in there.
Well, not the worst attempt. A little technical tweak should help the quality.
Forwards and with intent. Just bludgeoned the way. Now, who's going to be first to this? Oh, that's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Oh, I was on the edge of my seat then. He just took on one too many.
That's very neat. He is just caressing the ball.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
Gently done. Succumbs to the pressure. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Look at the space here. Big chance. Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Oh, once he made the save, it didn't take the keeper long to start barking at his defence.
And it's Son Heung-min. Showing good feet. Is there any... It's Son Heung-min! And taken with style. And they are cruising away. A moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
Well, he's a defender's nightmare. You try to send him one way, and he just slips the other.
It's starting to look like a done deal now. Oh, that's well done, really robust. It's gone for a throw-in. Now here's the delivery. He has done it! So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? It's a throw-in. Tries a shot! And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. that is one way to stop him. Gets into some space. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Son Heung-min, excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Chance to break, and it's Son Heung-min. Chang Hoon-kwon. Swung over into the middle. Tries to get it clear. Stood still,
really was just waiting to pounce on any slip up, and he was gifted a chance.
They've played it short. And now a sudden chance to counter. He's making a real surge on the left. It's one! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Really good play on the right, he's driving forward. Chang Hoon-kwon, he's shifting through the gears here. Oh, he's trying to skip past his man, has a goal! Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. South Korea presented with a golden opportunity here. A lot of furious gesticulation, but it is never going to make the referee overturn a decision.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
A time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
You know, he would have been embarrassed had the keeper held his position then.
Clinical, just clinical. What a game this is turning out to be for him.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution for one player. He's been just about unplayable. Irresistible force today.
Too easy. it's Son Heung-min looking to break out here. Decent progress down the left. That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. It's a good run down the right. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Son Heung-min. Steaming on goal.
Real chance! And he hits the net. Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing. Well, from the moment he got involved, he looked as if he'd go all the way. Terrific.
South Korea tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
Some good work on the right flank here. The ball is loose and the chase is on. Played into the middle.
What a letdown when you've got such presence and movement.
Chang Hoon Kwon. Chang Hoon Kwon. There's the delivery. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Up to meet it. Now who's going to be first? Surely this time. Goal! And they're at it again in double quick.
I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
Two goals on the day, and he may not yet be done. It's become a case of men against boys.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. strong running down that left flank.
Goes in for the header!
No joy, but a decent try.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Now it's Son Heung-min. That's tidy.
Chang-Hoon Kwon.
Now, can he beat his man?
Chang-Hoon Kwon!
Might be danger.
Oh, shooting chance!
Yeah, managed to get it away.
Chang-Hoon Kwon.
Defenders on the back foot. It's run loose here.
Chang-Hoon Kwon.
He's left his man.
Corner. It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
Four in the game. He is the man.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
And it's played forward. Nice physical challenge. And it's Son Heung-min. Played out to the left flank. Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. Oh, no question, that's a foul. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest. Move forward, and quickly so. Could try cutting inside here. And he's straight offside. Well, that's well spotted. Now This is an adventurous run down that left-hand side.
Into a good position, something for him to cling to.
Spread out to the left. It's come loose. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. He is through here. Shapes to shoot. Towards the front line. Son Heung-min. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past.
Son Heung-min might well be in for a mouthful from his boss if his teammates don't get there first.
Shifted upfield. And that has left him in a heap. Now the counter. Proves too strong. Lovely ball and a real chance now. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Look, Peter, this just needs a little fine-tuning and obviously fast.
Chang-hoon Kwon. Son Heung-min. It's Son Heung-min! Oh, terrific save.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Now a sudden chance to counter. It's a promising run he's making on the right.
Defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Chang-hoon Kwon. That is lovely. Goalkeeper's ball. A promising run he's making on the right. Aimed in towards the centre.
Well, from experience, I can tell you he'll get a lot of stick for getting that one wrong.
He's got away.
movement creates more options, and that was really sharply done.
A key interception. Played out towards the right wing. Play for a goal kick. They're back on the ball again. Could move up a gear here. He's been picked out. That's offside. Yes, it is. Kim Min-jae. And it's Son Heung-min. Oh, here's a chance! Without the best in the keeper.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
Son Heung-min goes short. Better. The scoreline entirely justified.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell. Whistle's gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final. Have continued without fuss to do their thing. They have impressed hugely in the first 45 minutes, and this is the very least they deserve for their splendid endeavours. Half-time in the final, Jim. How do you read it?
Well, it's obvious who's likely to be more content going in at half-time, but I sincerely hope that there's a fitting response from the opposition to really engage us on the big occasion.
South Korea dishing out what has been nothing short of an absolute mauling. The game is surely already in the bag, but there is plenty for the boys to talk about during half-time. So we're already into the second period. And he's had a hit! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. And he can clear it away. Oh, looks like he's been taken out there. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated. Kim Min-jae. It's a good run down the left-hand side. To a This is getting punishing.
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
How many more does he want? Chang-Hoon Kwon. Son Heung-min. And it's Son Heung-min. Son Heung-min! And he skips past his man. Lots to admire in the run and the defending.
Kim Min-jae.
He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Decent hit! And he's there to get it away. Opts for safety. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. And he has shown him a yellow card. And they've got a throw. He's had a shot! How many, just how many, the golf in class is vast.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
It's a quick ball upfield. Chang-Hoon Kwon. It's a good run down the right. Chang-Hoon Kwon with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. That's a good run down the left. Tries to cross. They could break here. Forwardson with intent. Chang-Hoon Kwon gives his colleague a guilty look.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Sends it forward, Chang-Hoon Kwon. Nice bit of skill, and he's away.
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Song Kyung-min with the short one.
Chang-Hoon Kwon!
And that's wide.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
The ball is loose and the chase is on. Gets it back. Oh, such a clever touch.
Chance!
Keeper always had the measure of that.
Well, the most exciting sight on a football pitch. He had too much trickery for that defence. Brilliant.
Into the box.
Oh, that was one big no-no when you've got a queue formed in the box.
And now they can spring out of defence. Gets away from his opponent. Oh, what a...
And the shot!
They are getting horribly bullied, and it seems there is plenty more to come.
It has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
It's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Good work on the right flank here. Well, that is a good challenge from him. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. He's found a way through. Chang Hoon Kwon. Now there's a fine ball. Hefty challenge, but fair enough. Closing in on goal. It's run loose. Who's going to get there?
Qatar look like they're defending with more compactness now, certainly down the middle.
And what is that a reaction to, Jim?
Well, I think it's a move to combat the aerial threat in repelling those crosses.
Chang Hoon Kwon. And that's a throw. A good break. Too painful to watch. Where to next?
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them. Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
And it's Son Heung-min, challenged just a bit on the firm side. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. Is pretty much the end of that. Now it's Son Heung-min. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Gently done. It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising, but it turned out that that was not the case. Oh, that is... There's the hit! Really well taken goal!
Well, there's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football. Well, they have a goal, but it is surely too much to hope for a comeback.
And that's a massive leap! No, he can't turn it in.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
He's shifting through the gears here. Shot hits one! He can get that clear.
Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Good play on the left-hand side here. Looking for options for movement. And the ball's come loose here. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him.
Quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Big chance! Well, he's kept it out. That's a great save. South Korea can counter promptly here. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Oh, good determined running there, but not backed by the defence.
Yeah, the confidence we can admire, the decision-making we can't. He learned from it.
No, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. He is through here. Oh, shooting chance! It's a goal! As simple as you like, the outcome utterly inevitable.
Well, the finish looked a guarantee once he was found all alone, and it's criminal defending. Thank you.
still trying to make a game of this.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Chang-Hoon Kwon.
Son Heung-min.
It's run loose here.
Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated.
Oh, good spread. Chang-Hoon Kwon. And here's Son Heung-min. He's going for goal!
Oh, denied at the last.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
He's got away. Chang-Hoon Kwon. There's the shot! He's got a goal!
And this is getting ridiculous. Borderline crazy.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
Pressing's intense, and it's paid off.
Kim Min-jae.
That has been clubbed away.
Great defending, strong and determined.
Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more.
Well, the lethargy in their play isn't a great look, and it was very evident on that occasion.
Moved on forwards. So not long left in this now. Just a few moments from glory.
Talk about singling someone out.
Oh, look, Peter, this has been a textbook illustration of how not to defend, and finally, they've decided to single him out.
Oh, the ball's come loose here. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest.
Too much elaboration and not enough penetration. No damage likely.
Gets away from his opponent. Oh, the ball's run loose here.
That's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
And he's there to clear it. And that's been won straight back. Well, that is one way to stop him. That's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
Oh, I was on the edge of my seat then. He just took on one too many.
South Korea get it back again. Lovely feet. Soldier, great hands. And it's played forward. And there's his chance to lead the counter. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. He's caught him there, it's a free kick.
Kim Min-jae.
Played in, and that's been levered clear. Moved forward, and quickly so. And here's Son Heung-min. Oh, that's neat. Cross is blocked, and that's a corner. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, to wait until now to make...
Climbs up big! He scores! And it adds further to a heavily one-sided scoreline. This is getting punishing.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option. Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
He's left his man. He's had a shot! Now, who's going to be first to this? Out to the left it goes. And it's Son Heung-min. That's a smashing touch to get him away. Oh, he's bustling through here. Oh, good determined running there, but well back by the defence.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
And the shot! It's run loose, another chance! It's in! They are getting horribly bullied, and it seems there is plenty more to come.
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
There's going to be another change here.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Shot. Well, the counter could be on here. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Well, that's down to a simple miscalculation. No more, no less.
Played long and they could be in here.
Nice bit of trickery.
And the shot! Oh, lovely bit of skill. Well, the boss won't be happy about that at all. They were pedestrian in possession and carried almost no threat at all. Hit into the massive leap! Long ball looking to counter, and here's the chance to counter. Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he? So much. He's got the shot away! Without the best in the keeper. Good run down the left. There's the shot! No, that's just wide. Shifted upfield. Chang-Hun Kwon, a real chance to break. Looking for the runner, Son Heung-min. A lovely feed, he is such a good mover.
That's an excellent interception.
And that was very necessary. Oh, he's got a sight of goal. And the shot! Sticks it away!
Yeah, the right touch in moments like that is key to what follows. Oh, very neat and tidy.
Well, they have a goal, but it is surely too much to hope for a comeback. Four added minutes on the board. Strong running down that left flank. He's had it taken off him. Chang-Hoon Kwon. Chang-Hoon Kwon.
Akram Afif
looks to get on the end of this. Chang-Hoon Kwon swung over. Oh, that's nice.
Can he finish?
It's a loose ball. And retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary.
Short changes him with that pass.
So, what can they make of this? Oh, super ball!
Tries a shot! And it's in!
His position was perfect, the invitation was there for him, and his response absolutely clinical.
Well, look, he moves and manufactures in unique fashion. This guy is sheer class.
Still trying to make a game of this.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.